मैं कौन हूँ। आई एम गोइंग टू बेयर माई सोल एवरीथिंग आउट। यूजली अ मैन डज नॉट शेयर हिज थॉट्स विद अदर्स। Another tree. I think it had become too old. Who am I? I am Vijay, aka the Mystic or Mystic Mojo. Where do I come from? I come from a scenic town called Aizawl, the capital of Mizoram in northeast India. It's a beautiful state. It's a hill station which is offbeat and still difficult to reach even today. But we do have an airport now. What am I trying to do with YouTube? I'm trying to build a community. How old am I? Guess. I'm in my late 50s. Yes. What is Karam Yatra aiming for? Well, I've worked all my life for more than 35 years now, and I've really made a dent. I've not really made a dent in my career or anything. There have been extreme highs and extreme lows. A lot of factors contributed. Not having a very strong background, not having a very strong financial background, not having a very strong emotional background within, not having a very strong spiritual background. Why are these things important? These things are important because I feel to succeed in life, of course there is no set formula, but having said that, these factors do contribute and give you a start ahead in life, and it gives you something to fall back on whenever you feel the need. So I've worked in various capacities throughout my life. I started as a yoga and exercise instructor late 80s and early 90s, and then I went on to do a bit of modeling, a bit of everything really. I worked as a PR manager for a very famous pop star. Then I worked in events for more than 20 years, and eventually I started doing my own work in terms of art and freelancing, in terms of making crafts and trying to survive in this mad, 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 chaotic world. My story may not be very unique, but one thing I can say is that it has been full of incidents, full of events that really made me who I am today. I am not cynical, but having said that, coming from a small town, I had a very different image of the world, you know. I thought everybody was nice and sweet, sugar and spice, nice and sweet, all that. But that was not to be. Why am I even saying this? It is human nature to avoid problems and sufferings. But then we can't always avoid them, can we? And some of us are blessed with more than our share than anyone can ever imagine. For instance, in 1993, I was playing Taekwondo on a championship and I had a slip disc and both my legs were paralyzed. I was bedridden for 6 months. So the lumbar region of the spine, L4, L5, got affected and I was in a very, very bad shape. But the human spirit is so great that I quickly bounced back and resumed my life. But the back problem did not leave me for more than 20 years after that. Today, I don't have a back problem anymore. It's not a miracle, but I do believe in miracles. Then in 2003, let's get the bad stuff away first. 2001, I got diagnosed with cancer of the left leg on my left calf. And I got healed within 6 months. As soon as it came, it went away. And in terms of financial difficulties or career highlights, ups and downs, I've seen many. Too many to even count them. You know, not having been trained professionally in any particular skill set, I just went along with the flow. As long as my luck held out, so to speak, I did whatever job I could find. I was good in communication. I was good in, interpersonal relationships. So I think that held me in good stead. The whole object of doing Karam 2024 is that I had literally come to an impasse in life, a standstill, a deadlock, you know, and there seemed to be no way forward. Like I said in my previous videos, that I'm an unskilled worker. I may have many talents, but then till the time you have a certification, you know, companies and people will not give you employment, and that's the truth. And I'm going to bare my soul, everything out there, because I have nothing to lose. So when you have nothing to lose, you have everything to create. And that's my whole objective of literally stepping out of the house, onto the street, into the highway, and then just go forward in the hope that, you know, I start finding myself, and also and through my art and crafts basically. And that's the hope, and I have nothing to lose. So let's get started on the Karam 2024. Let's see what happens. I may just end up in the gutter for all you know. But if you don't try, you'll never know. Even the animals are extremely tired. It's really hot. It's scorching hot. And I really lost the boom of my mic today. And it got lost somewhere in the foliage. I hope it filters out unwanted noise. एक और मुसीबत खड़ी हो गई. मैं कौन हूँ, कहाँ से आता हूँ, क्या कर रहा हूँ और क्यों कर रहा हूँ. मेरा नाम विजय है, द मिस्टिक, मिस्टिक मोजो. और मैं करम यात्रा 2024 स्टार्ट कर चुका हूँ, जिसमें मैं पूरे भारत का भ्रमण करूँगा, पैदल यात्रा करूँगा, हिच हाइकिंग, टेकिंग लिफ्ट्स, ऑल दैट जैज. और ये शुरू होगा हमारा हिमालय क्षेत्र से, बिकॉज़ गर्मियों में अभी कितने 8 बजे होंगे मेरे ख्याल से, लेट मी जस्ट चेक, अभी 7:35 हुए हैं और इतनी गर्मी है कि इट्स इम्पॉसिबल टू इवन टॉक. एंड इट्स नॉट ड्राई टुडे, आज इतना ड्राई नहीं है, ह्यूमिडिटी है, तो मैं पूरे पसीने में तरपर हूँ. और इमेजिन अगर मैं हाईवे में चल रहा हूँ इस टाइम पे पूरा सामान लाद के, तो बड़ी मुश्किल होने वाली है. अगर मैं 4 बजे भी स्टार्ट करता हूँ, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 बजे तक मैक्सिमम मेरे ख्याल से 4 घंटे में चल पाऊँगा, और वो भी एक स्पीड में, बहुत ज़्यादा स्पीड नहीं होगा वो. सो यू कैन इमेजिन कितना मुश्किल होने वाला है, क्योंकि आउटडोर्स है तो डिस्टर्बेंस तो होनी ही है. धूप 7:30 में चिलचिलाती हुई, इट्स जस्ट बर्निंग, इट कैन फ्राई यू अप, यू नो. तो मैं अपने मकसद के बारे में बता रहा था, करम यात्रा 2024. तो ये यात्रा एक अस्तित्व की खोज में है कि मैं कौन हूँ, और इतने सालों तक काम करके कॉर्पोरेट फील्ड में कुछ नहीं हुआ, सब मिट्टी पिलित, यू नो. और फिर बीमारियों ने घेर लिया. 93 में स्लिप डिस्क हुआ, जिसकी वजह से दोनों टांगे मेरी पैरालाइज हो गई थी, लकवा मार गई थी, और 6 महीने ट्रीटमेंट के बाद ठीक हो गया. फिर 2001 में मेरे को कैंसर हुआ बाएं टांग पिंडालू में, पिंडालू बोलते हैं ना, everything had to happen in one go. I was shooting just a few minutes ago and the gimbal head just came off the camera. Now I don't have a camera to shoot, and shooting on a phone is not really feasible because it doesn't look the same, you know. And I'm stuck again. But I guess अब क्या करूँगा कि there won't be much of moving shots, so I'll be just holding the camera and talking like this till the time I get a new camera, as and when, I don't know when, and that's the only recourse right now. I am not going to give up. सारे पहाड़ टूट पड़े, पर मैं उस टूटे हुए पहाड़ को भी खोद के निकलूँगा. I'm determined.